Good night.
Shame, motherfucker.
Yeah, you done. That's what it's called. Yeah. That's what you gotta survive.
Who the fuck just shot that nigga?
Oh shit. Damn. It was sniping, who's sniping? The door.
Where's he at? Where's he at?
Hey, Anthony, let me guess what you're in right now. You're wearing? Let me guess what you're wearing right now.
What the fuck just happened?
And you're wearing a tank top? And if not, you're shirtless. Am I right on that? I don't mind this nigga.
That's racist, my nigga.
No.
You want to talk about my aim, boy?
Okay, sir, I am ready.
Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Bad boy. Get this one now by doing like the whole like resistance division like prestige thing. And as far as goes with these pistols, I'm not totally sure.
Hey,
but
hey, guys. I hope we. Although
pretty cool. I'm gonna guess I have to go to the headquarters to figure out how to get this. Probably involves Doppler of the Doppler variety. I've got one Doppler left over. Give me a pistol, please. That'd actually be so nice. No, I'm screwed. Yep, of course. Three fucking pistol grips. Don't wait until I go to the assembly line. I'm just gonna end it. I'm like super close to getting the last, so I need like 9 more matches played, so. Check out the quartermaster though. Let's see how to get this pistol. That's a lot of fucking points. 13,000, 17,000. Oh boy, that's gonna. I'm only gonna be able to get one of these pistols. And 1911's really good, it has 8 damage. I think that has no way of taking the family friendly water gun instead of the family friendly nerf gun. Buy the rest of my credits. Please tell me if you know. This is the last of my credits, dude.
Oh, maybe the instructor?
I do find it pretty interesting that they added revolvers into Call of Duty World War II because, I mean, it's something that I talked about. I know that's not the reason why they did it. But in a video not too long ago, I did mention that this game didn't have any revolvers. Next thing you know, we have. But it's not. Let's hear this pistol. Let's see. Wow, that sounds very weak for a fucking revolver. Shit. Ah, I'm so great. This thing is really satisfying. It's really nice to kill me too. I'm super good at getting out close to this. Maybe not. And I want to rage quit these games, but I don't want to lose my progress for the things. Hello. Oh my. What? Lost team kill too. Stop camping this spawn. One of the most cautious, boring games of hardcore I've played. Holy shit. There's someone in the middle. I'm just gonna spray you down if I can. Probably camping there. No? What spot are you camping in now? I don't know. Holy dicks. Oh, thanks! Yeah, nice! I'm fucking lucky. My team killed down spawn traps too. Hold. This is a solid lobby. I've got a teammate who's 7-6. I'm just gonna suck it up and lose this match so I get my completion. Fuck! This is so unsatisfying. I'm leaving this match immediately unless it's Black Tower next time. It's a massacre! What the hell happened? It's a massacre! We tell him to do I was pretty firing where I thought they were camping. This is play. It's literally just like I missed everything and then there's three people right here. And then I was team killed because you can't have a boss. Fuck me. Oh, great. Sick emo, dude. Can we just have dabs already? It's at that point. Oh, no. Hell no. Not team. I don't want to play. Get this fucking map out of here. camping. There's another guy. Okay.
I buy pussies.
Look how they're all camping with LMGs. This shit's crazy. Oh, I have to reload.
Pussies. What do you mean?
Debbie, if you say Jason 29 times, he'll answer. Cause
he will.
That's his birthday day. You're dead.
Oh, wow. That would have been a clear knockout.
So if you don't win this, nigga, you suck. You're not paying no attention to
you. Oh my god, one guy left.
I saw a nigga bombing you, nigga. Oh, you got him, bro. You won, nigga, and you don't trip. Rocket Wars. You don't kill in 30 seconds, you got a problem on your hands. You got 30 seconds to kill him, single. Cause if not, you have to keep up or you can push now. Oh shit. Wins game. He gets.
Let's go. 11 kills. God damn it! 147 hits. What the fuck is life?